Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. Oh baby, I'm yours. But I tore down my walls and opened my doors and made room for one. Sorry if I. Hey guys, it's Lisette here. Ever since I cut my hair short, you guys have been asking me to do a curly hair routine. So that's exactly what I'm doing today. I always start off with wet hair. Don't ever try dry hair, trust me, you'll just be a puffball. Sometimes my hair gets too wet, so I like to take just a t-shirt and soak up some of the extra moisture. Using my Paul Mitchell the conditioner, this is going to act as my leave-in. I'm distributing this all throughout my hair, and I'm just going to comb it through and make sure that I can remove all of the tangles I can. For styling product, I'm using the Camille Rose Naturals Curl Maker. This is something that I have used for about 2 years, and I'm completely in love with it. I just like to rake this through my hair and sort of scrunch the ends, and this product works amazing for my type of curly hair. With a t-shirt, I'm wrapping my hair in this just to remove some of the water. And at this point, I would usually do my makeup or I would just watch like a show on Netflix. Back in the bathroom, I'm using that same t-shirt to scrunch the ends of my hair just to again remove some of the water and remove some extra product. To thoroughly dry my hair, I'm using my Bombay blow dryer with the diffuser attachment. I'm alternating using the warm and the cool air, and I'm just diffusing my hair. Diffusing my hair usually takes a good 10 minutes, sometimes maybe 15. As we all know, curly hair shrinks a lot. So what I like to do is actually stretch my curls. I section off a chunk of my curly hair, and with my blow dryer, I like to blow some warm heat, and this helps to stretch the curls and really elongate it. Right next to the boy who's throwing up 'cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. You wanna be careful though, you don't wanna do this every single day because that can actually give you heat damage over time, but you can see the huge difference that stretching really makes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we can break up out the This is my Tresemme Heat Protectant. I'm applying this on the top layer of my hair. And here I have a really small curling iron, and I'm curling some of the hairs around the top layer of my hair just because I was like obsessed with hair color and I have some color damage. I repeat, color damage, not heat damage, and my hair is actually really tough and can handle curling a few curls. But I do this occasionally and it really helps to give you a polished look and help reduce some frizz. Lastly, I'm taking this edge control. This is by Curls and it's the Passion Fruit Curl Control Paste. And I just apply this to my edges and smooth it down just so I can give a little bit of a cleaner look. So this is my short curly hair routine and what I do. Keep in mind that I don't wear my hair out every day, so I don't do this routine every single day. Sometimes I also like to clip the side of my hair just so that I can add a little bit of style to my hairdo. Of course, if you like this video, then please make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!